There's more magma underneath Yellowstone than scientists anticipated, a new study found. Yellowstone caldera's magma reservoir contains substantial melt at depths that fueled prior eruptions. However, scientists don't think this means an eruption is more likely than previously estimated. Instead, the findings may help to improve the model of the supervolcano and its associated hazards. Where and how much magma is below the surface is critical for assessing eruption hazards. Scientists still have questions about the volume and distribution of melt and conditions from prior eruptions. 3D modeling of seismic waveforms has allowed a new approach to topographic imaging. As in the study, this presents new images of the liquid parts of magma beneath Yellowstone. Now, scientists estimate a partial melt fraction of 16 to 20% more than previously anticipated.
Hi everyone, George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.